This year's theme of Women's History Month is providing healing, promoting hope. What excites you most about this theme?
The pandemic really highlighted the selflessness and the tenacity of, you know, all these frontline workers. The caregivers have continuously provided, you know, their services throughout this time. And the fact that we're finally, you know, sort of acknowledging and we're celebrating this, it's really gratifying.